Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Hayya lil salat. Hayya lil salat. Hayya lil falah. Hayya lil falah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh. ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا ونتوكل عليه ومن يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله ونشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله نشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أرسله بشيرا ونذيرا يدعي الساعة من يتي الله ورسوله فقد رشد واهتدى ومن يهسهما فإنه قد غوى وإنه لا يدر إلى نفسه ولا يدر الله الشيء أما بعد عباد الله عباد الله اعلموا أن خير كلام كلام الله وخير هدي هدي محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة البدعة وكل بدعة دلالة وكل دلالة في النار والعياذ بالله عباد الله أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله وقوله سبحانه وتعالى يقول يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون All praise and thanks is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and we seek help from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide, none can misguide. And whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala misguide, la yajuzu waliyan wala nasira. Ibadallah, usikum bi nafsi bi taqwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ibadallah, today the khutba, insha'Allah, bi'izna subhanahu wa ta'ala, the legacy of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My dear respecting brother in Islam, if you go back to the very beginning of the seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when the first time, when our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his first time when he met Angel Jibreel, for the first time, will it Jibreel say to him, he said, Iqra bismi rabbika allazi khalaqa. We know that how the story ends. He gave him the first few verses of the Quran, the best and final revelation from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the mankind. Ibadallah. When Jibreel came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam after the first revelation, he said he introduced himself. He said that Jibreel, he said that I am Jibreel. I am the messenger from Allah to the messenger of Allah to this is my job. He introduced himself to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But then he also introduced Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to himself. He said, "Oh Muhammad, you have been chosen by Allah to be his last and final messenger to the mankind." The same way he became, and then he left. To make the story short, and then our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he waiting for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to what to do the next. The next. After Iqra was revealed to him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So, many things happening. To make the story short, so he waiting for the next level. What's gonna happen? So, and he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wait. And waiting. He wait for so long that he wait while driving him mad inside. He couldn't take it. He couldn't take into the wait for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala anymore. So when he give up, he went outside of the city of Makkah. He said, "I have to get away to go to the desert, to stay there for a little bit," because he gets stressed. He get the first revelation. From the first revelation to the next level, it take a long time. So he don't know what to do. He met Jibreel. The first surah, the first verse has been revealed. So he waits for a long time. So what happening? When he waits for a long time, so he went to the desert. When he went to the desert, he stayed there for a little bit. When he went out of the city of Makkah, directly what happening, and then he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said again, he met Jibreel. But how he met Jibreel? He met Jibreel on this time, he was standing across the sky. Jibreel was standing across the sky. He showed his real form to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then, what happened? So, and then what he said, because when Jibreel was across to the sky in very frightening manner, and then he said to stop. He said, "Stop." When Prophet Muhammad stopped, and he said, "I am Jibreel, and you are indeed the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And have no doubt, wallahi, have no doubt," because Jibreel come directly, he said, "Oh Muhammad, you are the messenger of Allah." And that speech, that word was very no doubt, when the way he was speaking to him. Even when Iqra was revealed, he didn't speak it like that. He said, "Oh Muhammad, you are the messenger of Allah." And he ran away. He ran to home. When he went home to his wife Khadija bint Quwayl radiallahu anha, he said, "Zamiluni, zamiluni," and then wrap me up, cover me up. You know, ibadallah, my dear respecting brother in Islam, this is more important part of the story of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the most important.